Yo, it's Service the Bear here, and we are back with my Let's Play of Resident Evil Village. We are now part 6 of it. So, quick recap on what's happened so far. We have basically been through one of the little doors that used an eye jewel from the ring. We have killed one of the vampire type things, which was great. Made our way basically back down to where the Duke is and upgraded some stuff. So, all right. We are now needing to go to another bit. I got. Where are we? The wine, which looks pretty damn cool. But I also got something else, but I think that's more. Yeah, I got this, which is a wooden statue that's valuable. I can sell that to the Duke and obviously the necklace type things. So I need to try and remember where the wine room is again. Wine room? Where is the wine room? I need to go get pissed. Not really. Was it upstairs or was it downstairs? Check the map. That will help, hopefully. Right. Merchant's room. We are not wanted to go there. We've been there now. There's a whole thing there. We go up one. Wine room. Upstairs. We're going the wrong way. Oh well. Let us go up the stairs. Upping the stairs. Upping the stairs. We are continuing to go upping the stairs. There we go. The wine room. I just burst right in, not even checking to make sure enemy's here with my gun. Poised to kill. And whoopee. Oh, what the? Oh. Enemy's here. Gunpowder. Nice. It's like, yeah, we just leave gunpowder all over the place. Ooh, a little tiny chest. That's cute. Wow, that is one huge key. Corner key. Hey. I believe that's from Resident Evil 7, the notification things, I think. I just turned them on. I've not played the game, so I have no idea. I like the save point, though. The save point looks like the freaking a tape deck. Old school tape deck. Bring back memories. Right, courtyard. Where the fuck's courtyard? Where the hell did I get to the courtyard? Where the hell did I? The tasting room. The chamber of solace. Down dining room stair? Downstairs to the dining hall, I'm guessing? I don't think it'll be in here. No. Dining hall. Downstairs. Run, Forrest!
Shall I give you the tour?
Fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Get off of me, woman! Come and get me! Biatch! Now I'm outside. I suddenly get the feeling of Rosebud Mansion, Stephen King, Rose Murder. I'm guessing a statue used to be here. Or it should be there. Checking everywhere before lock going on door. It's over here. other doors. Doors open slowly. Shit. If you didn't hear that, then I'm a fucking badger. Here's me chasing right after.
I'm smashing shit.
Flickery. I'm doing a smart thing. Smashing all the windows.
What have you done to my daughter?
Ooh, I think she's found out. Oh. Oh, she's pissed. Yeah, your daughter's dead.
Awesome, I got the castle map.
Alright, more places.
Yeah, I'll check it in a minute. I'm gonna smash windows. I'm guessing this is her room.
Yeah, I'm still not gonna be able to go in there.
And I think I can get this one, so that's locked. Okie dokie.
Yeah, I'm going to bed. Smash windows. Fuck.
I'm gonna guess she's probably in there. Or maybe. Oh! I was guessing that. I could be so utterly, entirely wrong. I have no idea. I'm just doing this. They move. They must move for a reason. No idea. They do something. What? I do not know. I walk in blood. Nothing there. There's me kind of freaking staring straight at the screen. It's like, how close can I get? Nothing in the drawer. Nothing in the wardrobe. Blockade. What have you done to my daughter? of course I can't do that there. What's a picture gonna do?
This man just came to my mansion and started smashing all my giant vases.
Hello. I can't slap it in my life. I'm disappointed.
A window I cannot break with my knife? This cannot be.
Zachary. Zachary? Yeah. That's my made-up word, you know. Gotta sound. Gotta sound smart. No, you don't. Sound stupid. Okay, can't go in there. Need a thing. So, the other place I could say is here, I think.
Well, I thought it was here.
But no. Oh, you're at a stoopy. Puzzler. Confusion. Delusion. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not particularly too sure on this one.
I thought it might have been on or something with the bit in there. I mean, unless I missed something, go back in and have a look. I just barge through. No. I checked that drawer. There's nothing in there.
Oh, everything is so dark. That door is locked. This door is the person, somebody that needs something for it. I found this room. For the life of me, I don't know what it's supposed to do. Women are blind to males' advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty. So soon the wine, so that soon the wine may flow.
So women are blind to male advances. Huh.
No, quick enough, you know? I don't think he can be quick enough. Oh!
Whoa.
Oh shit. For my friend. Okie dokie. Where the hell are we?
Oh, we're in the distillery.
Hey, it's the... I'm not gonna break that thing. I think it's cool.
What the hell?
An instant reaction. Take a breather, man. Calm down. Here with me. Don't worry, my fucking heart's going about 100 miles an hour.
Shit!
Oh, I see you. Checking every single Bitcoin, does this do anything? Does that do anything?
I knew it was there. I could see the little things. Still.
Booties.
Gunpowder. More money.
That was rather cool. Nice view.
I do really need to use medical stuff on me. I love that, just pours it right over. I feel so much better now. Just pour it on me. Okay, there's a tape in a little bit. I'm not gonna use it just yet. Oh, sorry.
Ah, they've already been broken. No. So that's a tape room.
Might have to do it actually, just now.
Oh well. Just looking at that and wondering where or not to go on or just more just yet is. Gonna call it at this point. Yeah. We're gonna save here. And we're going to call this episode, or sorry, this part, done for now. I hope you're still enjoying me having the crap scared out of myself. I'm certainly enjoying it. So if you like the video, like and hit that subscribe button for more videos from myself. And I will catch you later. Bye-bye.